Hello friends, welcome to Jainam Software. Hope you are doing well. In this video, we are going to see how we can manage consolidation loan in Jainam Software. So, consolidation loan is nothing but the long-term loan with a lower rate of interest. So, this loan is very affordable. So, how we can manage? Just have a look. So, from the master setup, I will go to the product scheme. So here I have created one product scheme of consolidation loan with the lower rate of interest and for 24 months. So just search one customer from the search bar F-3. So for example, let's say this customer, just click to the loan. So from here we just select the consolidation loan and just enter the amount of, let's say 10,000, and just calculate. So here you can see 4,467 is the installment amount and interest is only 1,200 for 24 months. So here I have added one recovery charges, so I want to delete this. And if you take any charges from here, we can add. So let's say membership charges of 1%, that is 100. So I will just add. Now we can just save this loan. So loan number 26 is saved. Now we can search this loan from the search bar, loan number 26. So here all the details of the loan you can see. And if I go to the transaction, here we can see loan is disbursed by HDFC Bank 10,000 and the charges we have received 100 and interest applied is 1200. Now how we can receive the installment? So let's check the installment tracker. So here you can see each installment tracker is created with the principal and interest. So that is total amount is 467. So let's say customer is paying 467. So if I go to the billed collection, loan collection list. So here you can search customer Lal and here you can see 681 is due. So by cash or bank we can just receive. So I will select cash. So there are multiple loans for this customer Lal. So we have just created loan 26. So now I will just select cash and just receive this amount. Now let's go to the customer profile, just search customer Lal. So if I click to the passbook, all the details we can check here. So this customer has the multiple loans. So now just we have created, so loan number 26. So here installment tracker, we can check first installment we have received successfully. And the same amount will reflect in the transaction. So in the transaction we have received 467. So this type the consolidation loan we can manage very easily in Jainam Software. So thank you friends for watching this video, and for more videos I will come back. Don't forget to like our channel from YouTube. Have a great day.